you are all in good condition at your home ya. Misika berharap semoga kalian semua baik-baik saja dan masih sehat-sehat saja di rumah. Oke, have you had your breakfast? Sudah makan? Sudah mandi? Jangan lupa makan dan mandi ya. Jangan lupa sarapan dulu pagi-pagi, habis itu mandi walaupun tidak sekolah. And always wash your hand before you start to eat something, before you start to play, and after you playing. Ya, jangan lupa ingat sering-sering cuci tangan sebelum bermain ataupun sesudah bermain. Oke, what day is it today? Hari apa hari ini? Today is Wednesday. Hari ini hari Rabu. And every Wednesday we have coloring. It's coloring time. This is your worksheet. Nah, ini worksheetnya. Don't forget to write down your name, the day and the date. Today is Wednesday, the 6th of May 2020. Hari ini hari Rabu, tanggal 6 Mei 2020. And we are going to coloring. What picture is this? Ini apa ya? Gambar apa ya? I think everybody like it. Mereka pikir semua orang suka ini. Ini apa ya? This is the picture of ice cream. Do you like it? Pasti suka ya. And this one is cupcake. Yeah, we are going to coloring the picture of ice cream and cupcake. Wow, enak ya. Coba bisa dimakan ini ya. Okay, so prepare your coloring pencil or crayon. Don't forget to prepare your pencil color and crayon. Kalian bisa pakai pensil warna atau crayon. Today, Jessica will use the pencil color to coloring this one. Come, let's we try to coloring. Okay, for art ice cream picture, Miss Eka will choose the brown color. So the flavor is chocolate. Yeah, I love chocolate ice cream. Miss Eka choose the brown one. It's up to you, yeah, student. If you want to use the other color, it's okay. Yeah, use your favorite color. But please coloring nicely. Kalian boleh pakai warna lain, tidak harus tidak harus coklat, tapi mewarnainya harus yang rapi. Coloring nicely. Okay, it's already finished. Now, Miss Eka will coloring this cone. Miss Eka mau mewarnai cone-nya. Miss Eka choose this color, the nude one. Warna nude ya. Nah, coloring nicely. Okay, finish. Our ice cream already finished. Es krimnya sudah ready ya. Sudah selesai diwarnai. Yay. Now, Miss Eka will coloring this cupcake picture with pink color. So the flavor is strawberry. Yeah. Miss Eka pilih warna pink. Jadi rasa cupcake-nya ini rasa strawberry ya. Kalian bisa pilih warna yang lainnya. You can choose the other color whatever you want. Okay, this one already finished. Now, Miss Eka will coloring this shape. What shape is this? Ini bentuk apa ya? Is this circle? No. Is this triangle? No. This is heart shape. Miss Eka will coloring with red color. This is red, ya. Okay. Dan finish. Okay, and for this one, Jessica choose the same color with this cone ya, the nude color. Untuk yang ini warnanya sama seperti cone es krimnya, warna nude. Yay, the picture of cupcake already finished. Misaka already finished coloring this picture. Okay, student, our worksheet for coloring already finished. Thank you for watching. Try to do it by yourself. Bye bye.